strange to like sort of like.
I'm gonna put this down. Let's see if I can't eat a rib while I'm doing this.
Okay.
Of course.
All right. Hello. If you, I'll let you. Are you good?
Hi.
Hi. Okay. So, if you could tell us your name and then something you're grateful for.
My name is Heidi Officer, and I am grateful for a ridiculous litany of things, and I'm grateful for feeling grateful because it changes my life. I'm grateful for our point of view because there are so many things that happen to you in life, and it doesn't really matter what happens to you, it just matters how you react to it. And so when I realize how frigging lucky I am, like how amazing my life is, it doesn't matter what happens to me because I have, it's about people, it's about my relationships, it's about my connections, it's about people. All the other stuff is extraneous, and the other stuff is awesome. I mean, the other stuff is great. I have a really great stuff. Things, people, experiences, but it's people, right? I shouldn't have put them in between things and experiences, right? Because, well, I should, because they're central. That's what's most important. And that's what makes everything. It's what I aim for, what I strive for, is to understand how good it is, how happy I am, and how lucky I am. And every time I think I have problems, I'm like, oh, those are first world problems, you know? And sometimes they're not, but that's okay too, because I still have people around me that help me with that. My family, my friends, that's what's most important. That's what I'm grateful for.
Thank you.
Thanks.